We're talking.
All right.
All of a sudden, we heard a snap, and the staysail began to luff. The decision to tack was made for us, as the jib car line's place had completely come undone. This sent the car shooting forward, way out of position. Now that we were on the other board with no pressure on the cars, we could make a quick repair. It looked like the sun had finally done its job on what was likely an original line to our 23-year-old boat. Nothing a little Dyneema can't fix for the time being.